Moving over now, two terrorists have been killed in an ongoing encounter with security forces in Budgam district of Jammu and Kashmir. At least one terrorist is still believed to be trapped. The search for the third terrorist is still on, and four army men have also been injured in the gunfight with terrorists. The joint operation was launched late last night.
No,